Hello everyone, welcome to Continental Desi Kitchen. Today we are going to see a very simple, quick and tasty broccoli recipe, which is broccoli stir fry. So let's get started with the recipe. So as you can see, I have cut the broccoli into medium sized florets like this. And now I will slightly boil them in hot water for 2 minutes so that they become slightly tender. In that way they will consume less oil and will be ready in just few minutes when we stir fry them. Heat some water in a saucepan and into this add 1/2 teaspoon of salt. Now drop the broccoli florets into the hot water and we will cook the broccoli for just 2 minutes. Till the broccolis are getting cooked, we will prepare a sauce. For that, take a small bowl and into this add 1 teaspoon of soy sauce, 2 teaspoon of tomato ketchup, teaspoon of Szechuan sauce. Now give this a good mix and our quick sauce is ready. You will also need some minced garlic for this recipe. I have used here 3 large garlic pods, and then I will be using this red pepper, which has got a mild sweet and spicy flavor. And now I'm going to slice it in this way. Alright, now let's check the broccoli florets. By now the broccoli florets has been partially boiled. So I will turn off the flame, drain the water and allow them to cool down slightly. Next, heat a pan and add around 1 tablespoon of refined oil. And when the oil is slightly hot, add the minced garlic and some chili flakes. Saute the garlic until they turn golden brown and aromatic. Next, add some sliced onions and the sliced chili red pepper. Saute them for a while. Now I'll be adding green, yellow and red bell peppers, which I have cut into julienne. Give a quick stir as we don't want to overcook the onions and bell peppers in order to retain their crunchiness. And now time to add the boiled broccoli florets. And on high flame, we will give a quick stir to all the veggies. I will season the veggies with slightly less than 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 1/2 teaspoon of pepper powder, and the sauce which we had prepared earlier. Give a good mix so that the sauce combines well with the veggies. Now I'll give a light toss. Finally, I will garnish with some white sesame seeds on top. And the green part of spring onions. That's it. Our dish is now ready to be served hot. And here goes my broccoli stir fry on the serving plate. Enjoy this hot as a side dish with fried rice or as a veg starter. So friends, do try this quick, simple and tasty broccoli recipe. Also share your feedbacks, and if you like my today's video, then do like, share and subscribe to Continental Desi Kitchen for more such interesting recipes.